my first experience in Italy is very good. I like it. I feel comfortable. Nice country. You have played a lot in the first couple of games and have done some good performance. What do you think about that? And do you feel physically good? And yeah, I feel physically good. We have played 3 games now. I have played in every game and I've done some good performances. And that for me is very important to show me and show the coach, the teammates, that I really want to be here. That's the coach ask about me, or want me to do. And he want me to be a hard working midfielder, working my ass off, and do everything I can do to do my best. And then also be an offensive threat. And be as good as I can be. You're very close to Holm, and you know him very well from Denmark. And how are you with the rest of the teammates? And yes, I know Holm from Denmark. We have played together. And but I feel like the meeting all the new players is very nice. They are nice to me, and for every day we are here, we are getting closer. So that's perfect. What are the biggest difference between Danish football and Italian football? And the biggest difference is like the tempo, the intensity. Here it goes a lot faster. You have to play quicker, be quicker, play faster, and that fits me very well. So I have to improve my own game and play smarter, quicker, and you have already seen the passion from the fans, especially against Bochum. What do you think of the fans? I think the fans is very nice. I love the fans' passion, and especially against Bochum, I could feel like the passion they have, and that gives to me as a player very much. And it's a motivation for me to do my best and show the fans that I'm willing to do everything to give the fans something in return. For me, Serie A is one of the biggest leagues in the world, with a lot of very good players on international level. So I'm looking very forward to play and to be in this high level game and play against some of the best players in the world. What are my goals? My goals is to play as much as possible, and and keep Spezia in Serie A and show the fans something in return for their passion.